In the same series circuit, we're now using an ammeter to measure the current. At the source, we end up with a current of 0.028 amps. This should be the same through all elements of the circuit. By connecting it around resistor 1, we can find that the current is 0.028 amps. At resistor 2, our current is again measured at 0.028 amps. And at resistor 3, our current is again 0.028 amps.